Jai Sitaram everyone, and a special welcome once more to another evening, our sixth evening of devotion in which we honor the Divine Mother. Special welcome to all our viewers who logged in. Let us know where you're logging in from. Give us your blessings as we also receive the blessings of the Divine Universal Mother known as Jagat Janani Ma. My friends, before we commence, we honor Lord Ganesh, the one who removes obstacles from our lives. He, Ganesh Ji, we honor you. Please bless the world with success. Om Gajananam Bhutaganadi Sevitam Kapitajam Ho Phalisar Vakshanam उमासुतं शोकवि नाशिकारिकं नमामि भिगणेश्वर पाद पंकजं ओम सर्वमंगल मांगले शिवे सर्वार्थ साधिके शरण्ये त्र्यंबके गौरी नारायणी नमोस्तुते। ओम गुरुर ब्रह्मा गुरुर विष्णु गुरुर देवो महेश्वरा गुरुर साक्षात परम ब्रह्मा तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। ओम साईश्वराय विद्महे सत्यदेवाय धीमहि तन्नो सर्व प्रचोदयात्। तन्नो सर्व प्रचोदयात्। श्री सद्गुरुनाथ महाराज की जय। नौ दुर्गा माता की जय। वेलकम अगेन माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, जॉइन अस इन दिस वंडरफुल अष्टकम। अष्ट मींस एट वर्सेस डेडिकेटेड टू भवानी माँ। प्लीज भवानी देवी एक्सेप्ट आवर ऑफरिंग्स फ्रॉम आवर हार्ट। मे आवर लव रीच ऑल ऑफ यू, ऑल आवर व्यूअर्स। जॉइन अस इन दिस ब्यूटीफुल अष्टकम। you so much, a beautiful Ashtakam. This is known as the Bhavani Ashtakam in the language of Sanskrit, where we ask the mother, we pay honor to her as we ask and request her for her blessings, guidance and protection. O Ma, bless all of us, all our children, all your children on the face of this earth. We are all the children and she is the Divine Mother taking care of us, whether you know it or not. We are going to begin with our Havan, and if you may have your Havan and you would like to join us, then you can do so at this point in time. First, we ask for the blessings of Lord Ganapati. Om Ekadantaya Vidmahe Vakratundaya Dhimahe Tanno Danti Prachodayat Tanno Danti Prachodayat. Shri Viganeshwaraya Namo Namaha. O Lord Ganapati, bless us so that our evening will be victorious, successful by your grace and mercy. Now, we light the flame of the fire Agni. O Agni Devata, transport these offerings as the light, the fire. Please bless us. Om Agni Jyotir Jyotir Agni Devatai Namo Namah. The Gayatri for the fire. Mahadwalaya Cha Vidmahe Agni Yajnaya Dhimahe Agni Prachodayat Tanno Agni Prachodayat. Bolo Shri Agni Devata Ki Jai. Place of flower. Om Agni Devataye Nama Devasva Varuna Mitro Shri Aryama Samdutam Pratham Shri Indate So Agni Jayate Tvaya Dhanam Yaste Dadastamarthaya. Agni Devataye Namo Namaha. First offering to Agni Devata. Agni Devataye Namaha Swaha. We offer. Please participate. You can just join in the word Swaha or just look on and receive the blessings as we send this energy to you all. Om Shri Viganeshwaraya Lambodaraya Namah Swaha. Om Hamsa Hamsaya Vidmahe Parvamsaya Dhimahe Tanno Hamsa Prachodaya Swaha. Om Jayanti Mangala Kali Bhadrakali Kapadini Durga Chama Shivadhatri Swaha Swadhanamostute Swaha. Om Lakshmi Karotu Kalyanam Arogyam Sukasampadam Mama Shatro Vinashaya Deepa Jyotir Namostute Namah Swaha. Om Bhur Bhuva Swaha Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yona Prachodayat Swaha. Om Anjani Sudaya Vidmahi Vayu Putraya Dhimahi Tanno Hanuman Prachodayat Swaha. Om Namaste Namaste Divo Vishwamurte Namaste Namaste Chiranandamurte Namaste Namaste Tapo Yoga Gamya Namaste Namaste Shruti Gyana Gamya. Om Har 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 Mahadev. Om Namah Shivaya Namah Swaha. Om Katyayanaya Vidmahe Kanyakumari Dhimahi Tanno Durge Prachodayat Swaha. Om Vastu Devataye Namah Swaha. Om Kul Devataye Namah Swaha. Om Ram Devataye Namah Swaha. Om Ishta Devataye Namah Swaha. Kubir Devataye Namah Swaha. Om Brahma Devataye Namah Swaha. Om Panchanoppa Devataye Namah Swaha. 33 Karod Devataye Namah Swaha. 56 Khod Bhavani Namah Swaha. 10 Tikpal Namah Swaha. ओम साई श्वराय विद्महे सत्यदेवाय धीमहि तन्नो सर्व प्रचोदयात् स्वाहा। ओम गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णु गुरुदेवो महेश्वर गुरुर्साक्षात् परम ब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः स्वाहा। ओम महाज्वालाय धीमहि श्री अग्नि ध्याय धीमहि तन्नो अग्नि प्रचोदयात् स्वाहा। ओम ब्रह्मा मुरारी श्रीपुरांतकारी भानुषे भूमिशतो बुधा गुरुश्च शुक्र शनि राहु केतव सर्वग्रह शांति करा भवन्तु स्वाहा। प्लीज जॉइन विद मी थ्री टाइम्स। ओम ऐं ह्रीं क्लीं चामुंडाय विच्छे स्वाहा। ओम ऐं ह्रीं क्लीं चामुंडाय विच्छे स्वाहा। ओम ऐं ह्रीं क्लीं चामुंडाय विच्छे स्वाहा। ओम नमो दिव्यै महादिव्यै शिवाय सत्यतम नमः। नमः प्रकृत्यै भद्राय नियत प्रणता स्मृताः। ओम नमः दुर्गा नमः स्वाहा। ओम नमो चंडिकाय नमः स्वाहा। धरती पृथ्वी माताय नमः स्वाहा। नव दुर्गा शक्ति माताय नमः स्वाहा। ओम क्रीम काली कलाय नमः स्वाहा। ओम कल्याणी देवी नमः स्वाहा। ओम ऐश्वरी देवी अष्टलक्ष्मी माताय स्वाहा। सर्वशक्ति देवी माताय नमः स्वाहा। इफ यू मे हैव ऑफरिंग्स सामग्री यू कैन ऑफर। ओम या देवी सर्वभूतेषु मात्रे रूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्यै 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 नमो नमः स्वाहा। ओम महालक्ष्मी नमः स्वाहा। ओम ऐं सरस्वत्यै नमः स्वाहा। ओम तत्पुरुषाय नमः स्वाहा। महावीर स्वामी नमः स्वाहा। ओम धन्वंतरी नमः स्वाहा। ओम साईनाथाय स्वाहा। सर्वदेवता सर्वदेवी नमः स्वाहा। ओम सर्वपापहरं दिव्यं गांगेयं निर्मलं जलम् आचमनीयं मया दत्तम् आचमनीयं परमेश्वराय नमः। As we fan the smoke, ओम बृहस्पति रसोर भूर्गंधार्योत्तम अग्रया सर्वदेवानां भूपोयं प्रति गृहताम्। ओम अग्निदूतं परो दधे हव्यवाहं पप्रवे देवानाम साधय अग्नि ज्योतिर् ज्योतिर्नमः। ओ अग्नि देवता मे दिस स्मोक मे दिस फायर पेनिट्रेट इन ऑल आवर होम्स मे दिस गुड वाइब्रेशन एंटर थ्रू द वर्ल्ड। बोलो अग्नि देवता की जय। We offer water to the feet. Jai Sri Devi Mata Namah. Om Sarva Devye Mahashakti Durga Pranam Namaskaram Shri Parameshwari Devye Namo Namah. We have a flower, we have a chandan. Om Sri Maha Tilakam Chandanam Divyam Gandharyur Sumanoharam Vilepanam Surasreshtaha Chandanam Prati Krihitam Namaha. We have a arti. Om Sarva Mangala Mangali Shive Sarvartha Sadhike Sharanye Trayambike Gauri Narayani नमोस्तुते। बोलो शक्ति देवी माता की जय। मे द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ द मदर बी अपॉन ऑल ऑफ अस। वी बिगिन माय डियर फ्रेंड्स विद योर फेवरेट भजन माँ जय अम्बे माँ जय दुर्गे माँ रक्षा करो। योर फर्स्ट हिंदी वर्ड दिस इवनिंग और संस्कृत रक्षा मीन्स प्रोटेक्शन। मे शी प्रोटेक्ट ऑल ऑफ अस एवरीवन। May her protection be with your children, your home, your family, yourself. And may this protection bubble us from all danger. For she is the embodiment of all energy. We give our pranam to Jagat Janini Ma. Please enjoy this one, my friends.
जगदम्बे मा जननी भवानी जय जय मा मा जयम्बे मा जय दुर्गे मा रक्षा करो
Jai Durga Maa.
जय दुर्गा माता की जय।
रुते सुहानी टंडा टंडा पानी तफन हरे मन की। Let the enchanting song of the birds as well as the very cool water soothe the anguish of my mind. Let there be distance between us from all envy negativities. Beautiful meaning.
Lage nahi duri hoti hai puri aashay jeevan hai.
My life, Asha, is always full of hope. Victory unto you, Divine Mother. I know many times we sing these vachas. It's good to know the meaning of it, no? Yeah, Rute Suhani, beautiful meaning. Let the enchanting song of the birds, Suhani, Tanda Tanda Pani, with the, just as the cool water, Tafana Hare Maniki, bring peace to our minds and cool the mind. Beautiful bhajans, my dear friends. Nice to be in your company. It's really a joy. I know the nights are going by so quickly. And tonight's discourse is very meaningful because this discourse is not in the Devi Bhagavatam. It is recorded as somewhere in the Puranas records this episode of this great, great Devi by the name of Vaishno Devi. My big daughter got the name from this goddess Vaishno Devi, a very, very beautiful goddess. She is the goddess of this age of Kali Yuga. She is the one who is overlooking the world from that beautiful mountain in Jammu. And we're very, very fortunate to be there in the year 2000, and the first time, and we were very fortunate to be there to go. I think Navita saw the name in a book, and also someone spoke about it, and this opened her interest to go to this place. But when the mother calls you, then you have to go. I remember going to this place from Delhi to Katra, and then another, I think, to Jammu, or what we call Jammu, close to this place of Kashmir. So of course, you know, you have to travel among all these buses of these guards with guns and so on. Kashmir area is well protected. And so that Devi still stands there in that hill. But there is a katha, an episode, how she came here on earth. Vaishno Devi is very great, my dear friends, and I would like to tell you something this evening, is that she is the goddess in this age of Kali Yuga that fulfill all the Ichha. She is Lakshmi in that form, Vishnu Bhagwan. She fulfill all the desires of those devotees who come to her. But of course, if you live a good life and you devote your life to her, she is going to come to you. I know many of you will say, Panditji, you know, if we can't afford to go there, we are not fortunate, then you just live a good life and invoke her presence. She is going to come to you in your dreams and bless you. To this Vaishno Devi, I give a lot of pranam to. A lot of devotees who had cancer, who had problems of many kinds, and they have lost hope, I have sent them to this place of Vaishno Devi. And I wish one day you can go to Vaishno Devi. From Delhi, you can take a flight to Katra and then Jammu. Please one day go and see this wonderful goddess. She is beautiful. Her name is Vaishno Devi, coming from the force and the hands, the light, the tejas of Vishnu Bhagwan. I have great urge to speak about her this evening and to share my experience, Navita's experience, with you. She's great, she's powerful, and she's ready to save the world. She's ready to take you out from your dilemmas. because she got that blessing to take us out from this darkness. We ask Navita ji to sing this Jai 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 Vaishnavi Devi Ma. When we went, we asked Ma, bless us with a child. And when we came back, of course, that blessing was there. And we made a promise we will name her Vaishnavi. And so that name was given to my daughter, a goddess to fulfill all our desires. Ma, the desire we want is your blessing, now and always. Please enjoy this one.
Jai Jai Vaishnavi Devi Ma, 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 Jai Ma, Jai Ma, Jai Ma, Sai Ma, Jai Ma, Jai Ma, Jai Ma, Sai Ma, Jai Jai Ma, Jai Jai Ma, Jai Ma, Sai Ma, Jai Ma, Jai Ma, Jai Ma, Devi Ma, Jai Ma, Jai Ma, Jai Ma, Jai Ma,
Jagat Janani Mata Ki Jai, the praises of Vaishno Devi. And for those of you who are, I'm sure that you have heard this name already. You know, in the aarti that we sing, Suno Meri Devi Parvat Vasini, you know. Do you know that aarti is really for Vaishno Devi? If you know Hindi, Parvat Vasini, Suno Meri Devi, please listen to my prayer. Suno Meri Devi, right? That's the meaning. Parvat means the hill or the mountain, Parvat. Parvat Vasini, Vasini means one who resides in the mountain. Satyuga Treta Dwapara Kalyuga. She is the Devi of all, but she is the Devi of Kalyuga. And so when King Akbar, the first and only Muslim, who at that time, the king, as I'm talking about, the king, he was a Muslim, but he became a devotee of Vaishno Devi. When his messengers would talk about Vaishno Devi, he developed an interest. He loved classical singing. He would love ragas. And he was really a Hindu by heart, a devotee of the Lord by heart. And you know what the mantra they said, the aarti? Sona kachatra charhaya. You remember Sono Meri Devi, that verse? He offered a golden umbrella to the Divine Mother. Sona kachatra charhaya. Chatra means the umbrella. He offered a golden umbrella to the Divine Mother. That umbrella is still to be seen today. He was blessed tremendously. And then Pau, Charana Pau, is that what this verse says? Nange. Nande Akbar, Pao Chale. If you look at Suno Meri Devi, that word is there. Many people tend to take out the word Akbar because he is a Muslim king. But this, many of us, I mean, many people do not know that because the aarti is sung. But to sing it is one thing and to understand the meaning is another. So therefore, we are here to bring this light to you. So Suno Meri Devi, that King Akbar went barefooted, nange, nange, pagatere aaya. So nange means barefooted, without a slipper or a shoe. He walked throughout this journey on the hill. My dear friends, it's a very tough thing to reach there, you know. I mean, today it's modern. You have helicopters that will take probably 3 minutes or 4 minutes and take you around the... It's about 25 to 50 US dollars. And you can take the helicopter and it goes around the mountain, you see, and then it lands by there. Didn't have those things in the time of King Akbar. And then you could take the donkey, the Gorawala. We went with the Gora, the donkey, the very first time. We didn't have helicopters that time. So Navita is taking the donkey. But she has to walk to reach the donkey. Before she reached the donkey, she's giving up. I said, no, we didn't start the journey as yet. This part from here to here, we have to walk to reach the Gorawala. It's a very tough thing now to reach up to the donkey is the next thing, right? To reach that mother on top of that mountain, I think it takes by walking, right? By walking, it takes at least 8 hours to 9 hours to reach there by walking. And if you really love the mother and you really have the time and it's you alone and you are healthy, you can walk with a stick. And as I said yesterday, all that you would hear when the devotees walk, Jai Mata Di, Jai Mata Di, Jai Mata Di, and they would take the stick and walk. They would tie a red string on their head. You know, you see some of the devotees, for the mother, they will tie a red string. I remember we had to tie a red string, written, Jai Mata Di. And you are asked to chant, Jai Mata Di, because she gives you anything you ask for. And friends, I remember the first time Navita and myself, when she was extremely sick. She got so sick that I thought we had to turn around, but because of her willpower, and she said, we have reached so far. This girl could not get out of bed that morning. I remember that's in 2000. And yeah, 2000. We've just got married. And we spent some months in India. And she was so critically ill, I tell you. And she said, you know what? I don't mind if I fall. At least I will die at the feet of the mother. I said, don't say that. And so we went there. She was very weak. I was very scared. We took the Gorawala and we were going. The next problem to reach in the mountain there is this donkey, or the Gorawala. The Gora is the donkey, right? This is the one. And I'm feeling sorry for them because they have to go up and come back and then go up. So who are really getting the liberation? I think these donkeys will be liberated, really. When I took my daughters this last year, they felt so sorry for the donkeys, especially Sakshi. And Sakshi came up with a very good idea. She said, Dad, you know Kalki, the next avatar of Kaliyug? He is coming with a horse. And Kalki is going to get married to Vaishnavi. The reason why he's coming with a horse is that he doesn't need a donkey. He will climb himself and reach Vaishnavi Devi and get married to her. because that's the premise Sri Ram made to her. I will tell you that in this course. And I can go on and tell you all the experience without reading anything. But really, I tell you, one of the most scary experience is when you're going to the edge. That time didn't have fence and barriers. It was the donkey, yourself, and the gurawala with the stick, and you are the end of that road around this mountain, and you're seeing 100 feet, 200 feet, 400 feet, 1,000 feet. I think there's about 7,000 feet up there. So just imagine you're going around, and the road is around, and you're seeing, you're going higher, the people are looking smaller, the vans are looking smaller. You're actually like going up to the clouds and you're walking there. This was our first experience. And then when you finally reach, my gosh, there's a whole village, a whole, city on top of there. And you can spend the night as well. We got the blessings in 2000 to see the Divine Mother, Vaishno Devi. Praises and salutations to that Divine Mother. I will tell you some more of our experience just after this bhajan. Please, my dear friends, you can type in Jai Mata Di and state what, before you type it in, make a desire, make a wish. Ma, one day I may come to your place. One day I want to reach there. And when you reach there, it's so powerful. It is so magnificent to see something that appeared from the mother in a form. She's standing there in Jammu. My friends, please enjoy this. Main Janu Vaishno Mata, Main Janu Vaishno Mata, Tere Uche Bhavan Ki Maya, Bhairav Par Krodh Mein Aake, Mano Tune Trishul Uthaye, Wo Parvat Jahan Pe Tune शक्ति का रूप दिखाया भक्ति ने वही पे मैया तेरे नाम के भवन बनाया बड़ा सुख है पाया देवी माँ जय देवी माँ जय देवी माँ दर्शन दे दो माँ वैष्णो देवी माँ प्लीज एंजॉय एज वी अपील टू द मदर टू ब्लेस अस हाउ दिस मदर रियली केम देयर. Just after this bhajan, I'll give you a short nutshell of her discourse.
Man leke aaya Mata Rani ke bhavan mein Man leke aaya माता रानी के भवन में मन लेके बड़ा सुख पाया बड़ा सुख पाया माता रानी के भवन में मन लेके आया माता रानी के भवन
बड़ा सुख पाया माता
बोलो शक्ति देवी माता की जय। माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, वंडरफुल भजन है। शी रेडिएट्स दैट ब्यूटीफुल लाइट एंड शी इज रेडी टू सेव ऑल ऑफ अस। शी इज सो काइंड एंड शी इज सो ब्यूटीफुल। माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, दैट मदर विल ऑलवेज कम टू सेव द वर्ल्ड बिकॉज दिस इज हर वर्ल्ड। Do you think if a mother for home sees a home in chaos and problems and without food and there's disaster, she's going to leave it like that? She's not. She's going to come and rescue all of us. My dear friends, it is said that this Devi came from the hands, the Tejas, this energy from Brahma, Vishnu, Shiva. When they saw the world was in chaos, remember, many demons asked me, no males, destroyers. These fellows are very smart, you know. They said, Brahma, don't allow any gods of males to, because they didn't know a woman would come and destroy. And from the hands of Brahma, Vishnu, Mahesh came, especially Vishnu Bhagavan, came this wonderful, divine, sweet, most beautiful girl that was formed. After all, they were formed by the gods. She was like a light and she was sent to South India. Her name was given Vaishno Devi, the goddess that supports and will bless. I just want to make a note here from the hands of Lord Vishnu. Do you see this hand, my dear friends? If you place it together like this, and you concentrate on a light by your heart, bring that light to your hands, you will feel a certain energy, a power. That energy is there. You have that energy. Those masters who master that art of energy, we call them what? Reiki masters. No? And they can, long time we used to call it jare, you know, when you want someone to jare you, you place your hands and you say a mantra. It's the energy you're transferring from you to that person. And really, the person feels better. Sometimes a heat radiates from your hand. That's the energy that probably you had in your last life. You see, many of us had many powers in our last life, right? But in this life, we have forgotten it. But as you grow older, you become closer to yourself. You recognize the energy of Kriya, Shakti within you. Then you, all these gifts, they come back to you. And so that little girl grew up in South India. And she always wanted to see Sri Ram. She would think of that because Sri Ram, she came from Vishnu Bhagwan who became Sri Ram. And she always, one day Sri Ram was walking and met her. And she asked him, Ram, I have one desire. Please allow me to come back in oneness. Allow my soul to marry you so I can become in one with you. And Sri Ram said, the time is not right. I'm already married. When I come in the age of Kali Yuga, this age, at the end of the age, we are still halfway, so don't worry. He's not going to come right away. If he decides to, we have no one to say, God wouldn't. We can't question him. But my friends, he said, when I come as Kalki, in the last age of Kali Yuga, I'm going to take my horse, which Sakshi was right, and go up there with my sword and find you. And then you will merge in oneness with me. This was the promise Sri Ram made to her. My dear friends, Sri Ram told her to please go to Jammu in a place called Trikuta, in that huge mountain inside of a cave, and remain there and wait for me. But while waiting in this age of Kali Yuga, listen carefully, in this age of Kali Yuga, anyone who comes to you, you will fulfill their desires. What the verse says?
E chinta puni mata, tere mehima sabse nyari. भी भाई दास को दर्शन
तू भक्तों की है प्यारी। ए कलयुग में अवतार में चिंतन नाश हो गए, तू चिंता हरने सारी, तेरे भवन के झोली भर के जाते हैं सबकी पुजारी। ए देवी माँ, बोलो शक्ति देवी माता की जय। एंड सो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, भगवान सेड प्लीज आई विल मीट यू व्हेन द टाइम इज राइट, एंड सो शी डिसाइडेड फ्रॉम साउथ इंडिया शी वेंट टू जम्मू, कतरा जम्मू, एंड शी स्टेड क्लोज टू दैट हिल, दैट पर्वत। व्हाट हैपेंस माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, अगेन we will join as she is the mother of the world standing on the hill. Beautiful bhajan, Ma Sheravali, Sheravali, the one who is seated on that fierce lion. Enjoy this one.
Jai Ma, Jai Ma, Jai Ma Sheravali. 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 Sun le Ma Sheravali, tune sabse nirali. Sun le Ma Sheravali, tune sabse nirali. Mahi mani rali tera, Ram bhi nirala. Sun le Ma Sheravali, tune sabse nirali.
Mother, who is so great and amazing, my dear friends, she really allows us to free us from this mind bondage, the bondage of the senses, the bondage of the mind,
the bondage of the intellect, this jnana bandhana, you know, this mana bandhana, sharira bandhana, indriya bandhana, this bondage. Never allow your thoughts to bind you. Three things, they say, three aspects of spirituality that mother would not like. Don't allow your thoughts to bind you, but allow it to be free in devotion by honoring the divine. Never allow your fear to limit you. A lot of people have fear and they say, well, I'm not going anywhere. F-E-A-R. False appearing to be real, isn't it? False evidence appearing real. That's the meaning, fear. Where something is there and we are scared to... And if all of us, we have fear that binds us, we are not going to reach anywhere in life. Therefore, when prayers and devotion or rituals are done, never do it with fear. Always perform your rites with faith instead of fear. You know, long time ago, we would hear some people would tell us, if you do this way, and you don't touch your hands this way, the Lord is going to punish you, you're going to go in hell, and God is going to do this to you, and that nothing is going to happen, my dear friends. An action is based by an intention. If your intention is positive, results are going to be awesome. Your actions, everything about your worship is an intention, pure intention. If you have a bad intention, of course, it may create some sort of, you know, boomerang to you. But please do not ever tell your child, if you do this, the Babu man is going to hold you. We bombard their mind with this kind of Babu man syndrome. So therefore, don't allow your children to grow up in fear. I know a long time they didn't want children to go out after 6. So they will say, this spirit of Bhut Raj is waiting by the door there, my dear friends. Therefore, never allow your children to be bind and limited by fear. Let them be fearless. And thirdly, never allow your belief to control you. Always, because everything is within you. If you have belief in your greatness and the great Lord. Don't believe in the wrong, believe in yourself, then you can believe in anything that is good. These are the three things that limit us. One, our thoughts. Second, our fear. And thirdly, our belief. My dear friends, they won't allow this to happen to us. As we come back to tonight's discourse, this Divine Mother was fearless. Nothing limited her. Nothing limited her. And she followed her dreams, she followed her instructions, and she went to this Trikuta, this Jammu, and there she met some great devotees there who would feed the poor, and she used to get involved in that. See, get involved, young children, in doing good things, feeding the poor, helping those who are less fortunate. These are the things young children should get involved in. And I feel very proud of the Satya Sai Baba movement, where all these young children from these organizations, they go out sometimes, they cook so much food, we don't know where do they get it from. Of course, businessmen support, and this is the right way. I urge all young people to get involved once a month, if possible, with a group of other young people and parcel some food stuff. Take probably non-perishable items and give them out freely to those who are in need. Vaishno Devi was such a sweet girl. At the age of 15, 16 years, she went there and she began to feed the swamis, the saints, the pandits. She really loved feeding those. When you feed the poor, I tell you, is one of the best way to liberate your soul. That's the reason why in the Hindu system, in the puja, we give daan, we give annapurna, food items. When you can give food, it's really considered a blessing. She followed her dreams. But my dear friends, anything good must attract something negative. There was one fellow there by the name of Bhairunath. Bhairunath was very powerful. Everyone scared of him. They were all scared of him. And he fell in love with Vaishno Devi. Because she had an extraordinary beauty, and he lost all his senses and began to pester her by marrying him. My friends, she didn't come for that. And so he would follow her everywhere. Young boys, do not get obsessed. If something is not meant for you, it wouldn't. A lot of young men are getting themselves in trouble because of this concept of lust, this karma, this, and they can get themselves in trouble. Yeah, you will see how this Bhairunath got in trouble. He followed her, and one day they had a feast, and she was feeding, and he came and started to bother her. And so she flew, and she went to this hill, this mountain. She found her way there, and she began to go in meditation and chant. She went into a cave to hide, and Bhairu followed her. And so, to make this story very short, my dear friends, he followed her in that cave. And there, the Divine Mother, in her full glory, she was hiding herself in that innocent beauty. And she beheaded him in that cave. With the strength and the power of the Mother, that head flew right up on top of that mountain. And so his soul appealed to her, Ma. Then he realized, I'm sorry, maaf kiji. I'm so sorry, I didn't know. Friends, many a time it's too late, but Ma, I didn't know you as dead mother. I got so obsessed and I was carried away with your beauty. Kshama kiji, na, forgive me. And so the Divine Mother is so loving. She said, Bhairunath, your head is on top there, on the top of the foremost top of the hill, the mountain. Anyone who comes to see me, they will also come and get your darshan. And I remember when we went there, we had to take our next Gorawala horse, or you can walk as well. I think this one we walked. It was about half an hour more walking further on the top of the mountain. And this is where the head, the murti was there of Bhairunath. And so he got that blessing, and when we were going, it started snowing. So it was snowing there, very white, such a beautiful scene it was. And so, my dear friends, the mother beheaded him, and so she meditated upon the divine form of Vishnu Bhagavan, and she gave up the human form and took the form of a rock. She gave up her human beautiful form and took the form of a rock with three pindis. Pindis means the crown. And that murti is still to be seen today. Bolo Shakti Nau Durga Mata Ke Jai. And I'm going to tell you more about her, my dear friends, a little more. That tree head, that tree crown, that golden crown. I want you to do me a favor. Go to YouTube or, you know, in Google, and Google Vaishno Devi image, and you will see the tree crown, the golden crown, the three pindis that look like a crown. This is what she turned into. And she said, I'm going to be like this until Kalki comes and I merge myself in oneness with that divine Vishnu Bhagwan. And so, my dear friends, she said, I'm going to take care of all my devotees. Anybody comes here, I am going to fulfill all the desire. But do you think you have a desire, a positive one that you really want? When the pandemic is over, my friends, Vaishno Devi is very, very powerful. If you want to take the helicopter, it's okay. If you want to walk, it's okay. If you want to take the Gorawala donkey also, it's okay. Once she calls you, you have to be there. And anything you ask for, she grants. Why not ask her for something permanent? I mean, if I were you, I would ask for something, but why ask for something temporary? I want something permanent. I don't want anything temporary. Yes, health and happiness. I want to keep singing. I want to keep doing what I'm doing. But I want my soul to reach to the divine. That is the permanent wish, Icha. We must have that, represents Lakshmi. And so, my dear friends, we join this beautiful selection, and oldie goldie, I grew up hearing this song, Rakhwali. Rakhwali means protection. Another Hindi word that we all should learn this evening is the word Rakhwali. Rakhwali means that protector of the world. Jagaki Rakhwali Kali Jagadambe Maiya Mehma Tumhari Hai Nirali. Hey Jagadambe Maiya, oh the savior of the world, protect me. And you're so great, Jagadambe Maiya, on parallel to anything else. Pranam to you, mother.
जग की रखवाले करने वाले जगदम्बे मैया, जग की रखवाले करने वाले जगदम्बे मैया, महिमा तुम्हारी है निराली, ओ जगदम्बे मैया, महिमा तुम्हारी है निराली, ओ जगदम्बे मैया, जग की जगदम्बे
bhajan, isn't it? We have been hearing this bhajan so long. The meaning is, I love this meaning, dukhiyo ke ghar mein, fill our homes with joy, sukha barsade, and remove dukhiya. Dukhiyo means troubles, and fill our home with joy. Tere bharose chalti hai naiya, it's only because of your divine grace of boat of life is saved. Tere bharose chalti hai naiya, ghar ghar ke sukhe ki diwali. May that light comes in our home.
दुखियों के घर में सुख बरसा दे, अंधियारे घर में दिया जला दे। Fill our homes with happiness and not sorrows, and ignite the spark of brightness in our homes where there is darkness. Remove them, O Mother of the world, liberate us from this darkness. Rathe Kali, Bolo Shakti Jagajanani Mata Ki Jai. My dear friends, as the mother, we continue to honor her. But I just like to tell you something about Vaishno Devi. For those of you who are listening, I want you to share this discourse with at least 10 people this evening. If you know, I know many, many people. There was once a lady who had cancer, and I told her about this place. Doctors had given up on her. She used the helicopter. She was not well. I think she was in dialysis as well. So many things. But she made that sacrifice. She dreamt also the mother was calling her. And she went there. Lots of terrible things happened. But that was to purify her karma. And do you know she was free from her cancer? Now, many of you who are listening to this discourse, your question to me is this, right? Pandit, if your karma is meant to suffer like this, how someone else can change it? God can change anything. You remember Markande, who was supposed to live until 16 years? He got Chiranjeev by the grace of Lord Shiva. We see how Jayanta was supposed to lose his whole life. He lost one of his eyes. By the grace of the Lord, the divine can change the impact. Impact, the arrow is going to still take its target, but the impact is going to be less. This is what bhakti does. Faith and love, it removes the impact and harsh measures we are supposed to go through. My friends, please, if anyone is suffering and is helpless and you really, really can afford it, I would urge you to go to this mother, you know, Divine Mother Vaishno Devi. Now, I'm going to tell you some little experience. I want you to listen carefully. It's really a challenge. Huh? Just imagine you walk there for 9 hours and you finally reach there. Now you have to join a line. Alright? I think Navita forgot that line. That time they had line. The line was long. You had to wait another 2 hours. I mean, the Lord really tests you. If you want to achieve something great, you have to go through that kind of tyag, that sadhana, that sacrifice. And friends, when you go there, these men and these old ladies, my gosh, from India, they can push. They would push you, and their hands will be on top of you. You're smelling all kind of scent of body scent, all kind of gas. All that's the test. And you are there, my dear friend, not custom with this kind of thing. And my daughters, when they went last year, they had to line up. And so, but we prepared them. We said, this is the situation. You have to be tough. You have to strengthen your body. Chant the name of the mother. Be tough. And if they're shoving, you just go with the line, go with the flow. And it's just like Bombay in India. You don't have to walk in the train. You reach naturally from outside. They push you directly. When you line up, you just have to go with the flow. And when you reach there, you realize all your hands are oily. Your kurta is messed up with oil because, you know, the ladies in India, probably in those areas, they love to put coconut oil in the hair. If you do so in the hair, you'll see oil fall out. So we call them the oily, greasy nannies. Oh, they are so greasy. Sometimes they're so greasy you can pass through them because you slip through easy. I think that's what the purpose is for, you know, so they can slip in and through. Hey, it's hard that when you're in a line and you line up there for 2 hours and then one lady slip through with her oily skin and go in way in front of you. Jai Matadi. That's what you say. Somebody gives you a bad ride, Jai Matadi. Someone curse you, Jai Matadi. Someone find faults in you, Jai Matadi. Someone ill speak you, Jai Matadi.
Someone doesn't call you again, so what better for you? Jai Mata Di. The Lord wants you to release yourself from such a burden. My friends, when you reach there now, our next challenge, you have to go through a hole, you know, small hole. I think this time you didn't have to go through, they changed it. But in 2000, we had to go through this hole. This is where the entrance, that hole is where this great, to the cave, Bairo, made to Kameen, and this is where he was destroyed. Now that is a small hole, how are you going to go in there? So I remember in 2000, Navita got lost, she was in Farhead. Probably the ladies in her slide slipped her through with them. When she went, I was there. Now, you have to go through in this one hole. So there are two men, very slim, we call them Patli, Kamzori. They went through, now they leave. I think one of them left his wife behind. Well, he is this size, but she was very, very not so this size. She was huge, a little huge. Now she's in front of me. Main kya karu, hum kya kare? What I'm about to do. So this lady is watching the cave. I said, Amma, jaldi karo na. Jaldi karo, darshan de do. This lady is watching me now. She's pointed, hey, I cannot go. Nahi, chalo, nahi hai. I cannot go. I said, you have to try in Hindi. Chalo, ye koshish karo re. Try, attempt it. No, so lady, and they're quarreling now in the back. You have to go. So I said, you help. One lady came. She said, you must help me. We have to shove her from the back. I said, you lady, you touch her. I will just touch the shoulder. You push. And he pushed her in. She fell over. My dear friends, that's the magic of that cave, that entrance. If you're huge, you're big, you're medium, you still get in there. But when you come out, I tell you, you really have to go and bathe. But when you reach there, you see the three crowns of the mother with the bindi, the two eyes. That is the stone, Vaishno Devi. She was turned into. And she reached up to this day, that form is there. My dear friends, there was a devotee called Sridhar. He got dreams about 700 years ago. And she showed him which path that murti should be found. Because he really was a true devotee. He found that place. And she gave him dreams to make this place very popular. That anyone has any problems of the world, let them come here. And I will release them from such burdens and difficulties. And so he found the three pindas, the three crowns. And ever since, Pandit Sridhar and all the devotees make that place very, very popular. And they start creating paths for people to walk. Pandit Sridhar, 700 years ago, that place was found. My dear friends, whenever you get a chance, please read this katha of Vaishnavi Devi. It's not in the Devi Bhagavatam, but her name is mentioned. Her name is mentioned. But the katha is not there because this katha took place somewhere in between Dwapar Yug, you know. So it's a beautiful katha and you can read about it, find out about it, you know. Just become a devotee of Vaishno Devi. When you go there, bring her form, her chandan, her sindur, bring something from that place to your home, and anything you desire, you will receive it. And when you get it, you have to go back and give thanks, but always say, when the time is right, I'm going to come and give gratitude and thanks to you. Bolo Shakti Vaishno Devi Mata Ki Jai. May Vaishno Ma bless you now and always. She is known as Jai Bhavani Ma, the mother. Please enjoy this beautiful bhajan as we sing the glories. You can just type in Jai Devi Mata. Jai Mata Di, and make your wish. That sankalp. Send out your wish to the universe. And may your wishes, your dreams come true. By honoring that Divine Mother. Who is standing there in Jammu. In this Trikuti hill in the cave. Blessings, my dear friends. To those who make the effort to reach her. Enjoy this one. Thank you. भवानी माँ, जय शक्ति वैष्णो देवी माता की जय। So my dear friends, the mother is willing to fulfill all your legitimate desires and may all your dreams come true. Whatever you think it's difficult, by offering your this thought to the universe, Ma, I want this to happen. You know, there was my shishya. I had a goddaughter, and she always asked me, Panditji, Guruji, I want to become this, a doctor, but I don't know which avenue to take, whether to go which medical field to go into, which aspect of it. And I told her to fast and offer your prayer, send out that energy to the mother, the universe, and ask her to show you signs, to give you signs what area you should major in. And she says, Panditji, Guruji, when I began fasting and my devotion, I light the dia, I would pray, and I start seeing signs, I start seeing, you know, a book that came, I start reading a book about, you know, heart, I saw signs that about heart surgery, and she heard many discourses on this, lectures on the heart. And she called me back after 2-3 weeks and she said, you know, Guruji, I think I found my calling. This was shown to me. I have an interest in it. And today she is a heart specialist. My dear friends, very, very wonderful soul. And this is by the guidance of the mother. So as marriage, so to the place that you need to be, the calling, your profession, your field of interest, send out that thought to the universe tonight. Whatever your dreams and desire may be, then I'm sure pura kaam karega, we may be fulfilled and may all your dreams come true. When King Akbar went there, he asked, Ma, may my name always be there and may I always rule to be a good king. And up to this day, the name of King Akbar still stands, and in every village they know of this King Akbar and Birbal. They both went and got the blessings. Mother will take us a long way and take us out from all dilemmas. My dear friends, we would like to end with this beautiful bhajan. Nice to be in your company. I do hope that you will join us tomorrow and Saturday, and of course on Sunday. And please share this energy of Vaishno Devi Ma with your friends and families. Please tell us where you're logging in from. Send out a thought to the universe and type in Jai Mata Di as we sing this powerful, this beautiful bhajan. Hey Shakti Jagajanini Ma, bless us. Ma, take us to wonderful places. Take us to your lotus feet. Take us to your divine abode. My friends, the younger families and friends, find yourself in great places. Find yourself in holy places. You know, temples are free to enter, but yet they're empty. Not now, I know it's COVID, right? It must be empty at this time. But temples are free, but yet sometimes you will see them empty in normal times. The clubs and bars you have to pay, and yet the bars and clubs are full. It's amazing how people ignore the freeway to Vaikunt, Devi Ma also, how about, but choose to pay for the journey to hell. My friends, the journey to hell is a very expensive one on earth. But God is free, bhakti is free, your devotion is free. You don't have to pay a price to pray in your, or by your altar and to meditate. That you can do by yourself and for yourself, within yourself. That is freely available to you. Please go within and get that priceless, divine, merciful Lord by your heart. Enjoy this. Bhajan. Devi Ma,
सुंदर वरेणी सुगन मनोहरे, सुंदर वरेणी सुगन मनोहरे, सुंदर वरेणी सुगन मनोहरे, मंदहास मुख शशि वरेणी, चंदन कुंकुम अलंकृत वरेणी, चंदन कुंकुम अलंकृत वरेणी, साई महेश्वरी राज रजेश्वरी, मंदहास मुख शशि वरेणी, सुंदर वरेणी सुगन मनोहरी, चंदन कुंकुम अलंकृत वरेणी,
बोलो शक्ति देवी माता की जय।
And friends, we offer aarti as we pay obeisance to the Divine Mother. May this aarti bring light and remove darkness in whatever we are going through, sadness, loneliness, depression, poverty, any sort of negativity, relationship issues. Ma, please free us from such problems and difficulties.
Jai Ambe Gauri Maiya, Jai Shama Gauri, Jai Ambe Gauri Maiya, Jai Shama Gauri, Krishna tumko dhyaate Hari Brahma Shiv ji, Krishna tumko dhyaate Hari Brahma Shiv ji, Jai Ambe Gauri Maiya।
us all join together in final prayer. O Lord, Mother of the universe, please, you know our hearts, you know how we feel. Please come as we offer our bhavana, our feelings, as archana at your feet. Please rescue us from such dilemma, crisis. Please save our world that we need saving. O Vaishno Devi Ma, we are praying from our homes, hoping that our love and devotion will reach at your feet. Please, Sunyena, Suno Meri Devi, listen to our prayer and heal the world. Save us from such crisis and allow us to become much more sincere in our devotion and our sadhana as we find time to honor and to worship you, O Divine Mother. Let us all pray together. Om Asato Ma Sadgamaya Tamso Ma Jyotirgamaya Mrityorma Amritam Gamaya Om Gau Shanti Rantarikshapam Shanti Prithvi Shanti Rapa Shanti औषधय शांतिर्वनस्पतिर शांतिर विश्वदेवा शांतिर ब्रह्मा शांतिर सर्वं शांतिर शांतिरिति सुशांति भवतु शांति ओम शांति ओम त्वमेव माता च पिता त्वमेव त्वमेव बंधु सिका त्वमेव त्वमेव विद्या रविनं त्वमेव त्वमेव सर्वं मम देव देव ॐ शांति 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 हरि बोलो उमापति महादेव की जय सद्गुरुनाथ महाराज की जय बोलो शक्ति देवी माता की My dear friends, thank you so much everyone for viewing. I hope that you have enjoyed the bhakti, the shakti, the knowledge and the awareness of this Divine Mother, Vaishno Devi. May her blessings be upon all of you, friends and families, your children, your neighbors and to the world. Please share this video, give others a chance to lift their spirit and know about this Divine Mother, hoping that one day soon, you will get the opportunity to embark on this journey towards the Divine Mother. Keep on keeping on. Keep that smile on your face. Keep believing in yourself. All divinity begins and possibilities begin from your heart. Om Tat Sat. Bolo Na Durga Mata Ki Jai.